So we're headed back to the Sanctuary of the Clans.
The ancient tomb of the Seraphim, once impenetrably sealed, now ravaged by Nosgoth's upheavals, its mysteries lay exposed. In the time of Vorador, centuries before Cain was made, the Seraphim warrior priests waged a merciless war against the vampire tribes of Nosgoth. Emboldened by righteousness, they committed unspeakable and indiscriminate acts of violence, massacring fledglings and ancients alike. They decimated entire bloodlines in mere decades. Now their husks lay here, murderers enshrined.
Heed, Raziel. A forgotten history lies within. Know thyself, though it may destroy you.
As I pulled the stone free, a sigh of sepulchral air escaped the inner chamber. I was not prepared for what lay beyond this threshold.
Not remotely.
These crypts, defiled caskets of Seraphim saints, bearing my brother's names and my own. The irony of Cain's blasphemous act rushed in on me with the crushing force of revelation. Were my hands not as bloody as these? Worse, I had spilled the blood of my brothers, these very comrades whose tombs lay ravaged before me.
Yes, Raziel, you were a Seraphon, born of the same force that all but destroyed your race. Before the dawn of the Empire, you were chosen. Cain, Nosgoth's solitary self-declared monarch, plundered this tomb and raised you from these crypts. Breathing his vampiric gift into your defiled corpses, he resurrected you as his favored sons.
This one's interesting. Chirrell. We won't get to see him in this game. Nor Malik, but Malik was dealt with in Blood Omen. At least 1,500 years before this.
Heretic, you shall not pass.
Such loyalty to one who has you guarding this outpost like a chained dog. Do you prosper on the scraps he casts you?
Your insults will do nothing to blunt the agonies of your demise.
Cain killed me once. Behold the result. I have no more to fear from you.
I do love the dog.